Hello, I'm 7First Alert meteorologist Hallie Vogel. Going into a winter storm mode as we head into the overnight hours, what's going to happen is we'll initially see the onset of snow, or even a little sleet or wintry mix, before it changes over to freezing rain, sleet, and that icy mix after about 11 or 12 o'clock tonight. There will be a window of opportunity to see some light ice accumulations, maybe a tenth of an inch or less, a glazing on some surfaces, and then it'll all change back to rain before about 5 o'clock in the morning, likely before the morning rush hour. We look at the overnight hours, and again, we're going to bounce back and forth, warmer air struggling to move its way in, but eventually that warmer air will overcome the cold air that's in place. So that's why we're seeing the transition from a wintry mix to rain or freezing rain. And again, we'll see that transition overnight into tomorrow morning. We're left with milder temperatures tomorrow, periods of rain and drizzle, and temperatures will be on the warmer side. We look at our FAST number. This is our first alert storm threat number. Remember, the higher that number, the greater the threat. With this particular system coming through, the threat there again will be for freezing rain and some of that ice accumulation. Even though it's on the light side, it will be affecting or impacting some roads, especially those secondary side roads, bridges, overpasses. We have to be especially diligent to keep it at a slow pace through the overnight hours, even going into tomorrow morning. Now, road conditions overall, it's going to be wet, it's going to be slick through the evening, turning icy in some spots overnight, and we're going to see that slow improvement through the morning hours. Our temperatures tonight are actually going to be rising after midnight. We'll see an initial low of 28 and then above freezing by morning, so that's where we're going to go from any snow over to rain or freezing rain. We're looking at rain tomorrow, at least periods of rain and drizzle, areas of fog developing through the afternoon, or highs in the 40s. 50s on Tuesday. Look at Tuesday, 56 for a high, 58 is actually the record. So we are either going to come very close or we stand a chance to tie or maybe even break it for Tuesday. Heavier rain Tuesday night, could even hear a rumble of thunder. Yes, a few thunderstorms may roll through Tuesday night into early Wednesday. Temperatures will be dropping on Wednesday through the 40s. Eventually, we'll end up in the 20s on Thursday, and that's where we'll stay put all the way into next weekend with highs in the 20s. Well, again, thank you for clicking on WXYZ.com. I hope you have a great and safe rest of your weekend.